So this is the process of removing wrinkles underwater. You can see that wrinkle there right by my toe. Key to this is just to work it with your tips of your toes, pressure on the ball of your foot, and just work it. That's all the fun there is right there. Just to move those wrinkles, that'll keep you from having wrinkles in the bottom of the pool.